it is definitely Pierre Sweeney who is stepping up to take this penalty kick for Exeter.
Well, it'd normally be Ruben Reid, wouldn't it? But he's not on the pitch, so it's quite a surprising kind of understudy.
It will be Pierce Sweeney as the referee just ensures that everyone is back. Sweeney with the opportunity for the second! And it's in! Pierce Sweeney gets the goal with 5 minutes to go here at St James Park, which should seal this victory for Exeter City. It's Exeter City 2, Accrington Stanley 0.
I was surprised at the penalty taker, but he stepped up and he dispatched that like a seasoned striker. That was such a good penalty, a really calm finish.